show you that I love you. One, two, three, let me back in your heart. A, B, C, easy as one, two, three. All simple as Do-Re-Mi. A, B, C, one, two, three, baby, you and me.
Jackson 5.
Gentlemen, may I present my boss, the biggest producer in all of show business dump, Mr. Leo F. King. Let's hear it for Mr. King.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and assembled members of the press. And I have one of the most important announcements in the history that has been bestowed upon me to make to the world at this time. My lovely, delightful, top singing star, Samantha Christie, the princess of pop, is about to engage in the making of her first motion picture. That's right. And I am giving the princess a birthday ball to which I am inviting every top singing star in the world. Whoever pleases Samantha the most will be her co-star. Who will it be?
Oh, man, I just gotta go to Samantha Christie's ball.
You're too little to be the princess of pop's leading man, Small Fry.
Besides, you got a cold. Doctor says you should stay in bed.
What's the thermometer say?
Start basting your chicken now? Where'd you ever get the thermometer?
From my oven, man. From my oven.
But you're all going to the ball.
We haven't got colds.
Oh, hey, look. I feel great.
You're staying in bed.
Like the doctor ordered.
Well, nothing's gonna keep me from sneaking out after you cats leave.
Oh, yeah? Nothing except for locking up all your clothes. You look pretty uncool, dooted up in those flannel pajamas.
Now you just leave those clothes alone and get some sleep, hear?
Man, clothes and big brothers and doctors are unfair to little kids.
Leave those clothes alone, get some sleep, hear?
Okay, I'll get some sleep. But my way, upside down. Oh, just look at those cats down there. Oh, dude, going to the birthday party of the Princess of Pop. Biggest night of my whole life. And a stupid old cold makes me blow it.
Cool it, just somebody at the door. Achoo!
Package from Gary, Indiana for Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson is me, thanks. From Gary, maybe it's from the folk. Smells like chicken soup. For colds in the nose or lonesome heart, just take off my lid and let me start.
Reaching, find out why you're living. Reaching.
Dig, dig, man, dig. They never made soup like me in the good old days.
Who are you?
Who? Now, there are cool cats, and there are cats who are cool. But this cat is the coolest and the cattiest. Do you dig me?
But who are you?
I am, catch up on this bit, your hairy godfather.
Hairy godfather?
What's this, baby? Licorice cotton candy?
You putting me on?
Hairy godfathers don't have to put anybody on. With hairy godfathers, the on has already been put.
A dig, you're magical.
Why, man, you are a little slow in the dig department tonight, aren't you?
Oh, it's this head cold I got.
That head cold is why I made the scene. And now I'm going to fix it so that you can go to the birthday ball of the Princess of Pop. But the first thing we have to do is to get rid of that cold. Oh, plunkies, donkey ham and cheeses, let there be no more sniffles, no more sneezes.
Hey, something's slipping out of my left ear.
That's your cold, son. That's where the humans keep head colds, in your left ears.
What's that?
That's your cold, man. That's your cold. Necktie, collar, shoelace, sock, find a home in that old clock.
Where did the clock come from?
Oh, that's just part of my hairy godfather do-it-yourself equipment. Oh, and up to the moon, up to the sky, when things are grooving. Oh, how time does fly.
My cold is gone. What a great cure.
Yeah. Notice your beats take two aspirin and call me in the morning.
I can go to that party. Hairy godfather, I am ready, loose and ready.
Now hold it, hold it, hold it. Why, you can't make it at a fancy function dressed like that.
Yeah, but my clothes are locked up. Hey, can you conjure up a key?
Please, I am a hairy godfather, I am not a locksmith. Besides, didn't your big brother tell you not to go into that closet? Hairy godfathers don't dig disobeying of elders.
But how can...
Just hold on, son. You have not seen anything yet.
Hairy godfather, I sure feel strange.
Oh, jittery, flittery, jazzy, jitty. Jump some jive on Michael's mighty.
Oh, I think I blew it. I better try it again. Yeah, well, wrong generation. Ooh!
Like, wow, hairy godfather, I am ready to wheel out.
Now, hold on.
What's wrong now?
Well, you cannot do much wheeling in your bare feet.
But all my fancy footwear is locked in that closet.
Which is off limits. There must be something around here we can use. Oh, your little friends here come up with a real cool solution.
How can I wear sneakers with this get-up?
Look, you just let your hairy godfather jazz them up somewhat. All right, now put them on, quick. Plain old sneakers, got no class, make that footwear classy class.
Ooh-wee! I'm styling with my glass sneakers, ain't I? Man, I tell you, these are the sharpest. Hairy godfather, I am ready to split.
Now, hold on.
Again?
How are you going to get to that ball? Your brothers took the car. You going to ride on a bus all dooted up like that?
You're right.
Of course I'm right. I'm your hairy godfather. Now, just got to turn something into a classic car for you. Let me see. Here, now let's see. Just what it says here in the hairy godfather handbook about the situation. And we should look here under, let's find a thing that begins with P. Yes.
I know, a pumpkin.
Pumpkin? Oh, how square can you get? I could understand. I got it. I got it. I got it. A pizza pie. Good. Anchovy pizzas make the best automobiles. They got more pickup than the ones with sausage, you know. Powdered, basted, floured, beaned pizza pie gets limousine.
limousine?
That's right.
Man, she's a beauty, Harry Godfather. I'm ready to fly.
Yeah. Now hold on. You can't drive up in a big car like that without a chauffeur.
Where am I going to get a chauffeur?
Don't fret, pet. What you gotta get, you are gonna get. Did they teach you driver's ed at Snake School? Things to get and things to go for make a snake into a chauffeur.
Man! Ha ha! Harry Godfather, I am ready to blast off.
Oh, yeah, but hold on!
Oh, for crying out loud.
Well, you can't go off in a car like that without an official, but I mean official, escort.
I'm going to be escorted by Ray and Charles on my old roller skates?
Believe. Pickles, pookles, porkles, pickles. Mice plus skates make motorcycles.
Harry Godfather, I am ready to bail out. I said I am ready to leave, man. No more hold on.
Hold on? Well, why on earth should you hold on if you're ready to go and attend the ball?
Okay, then, Harry Godfather. I am ready to...
Now hold on!
I knew it was too good to last.
There's just a few conditions before you go.
Such as?
Such as? The magic wears off if your brothers see you there, so you keep out of sight. Deal?
Deal. Anything else?
Yeah. My magic only lasts until 12 o'clock midnight.
How come?
How come? HGU rules. That's how come.
What's HGU?
Harry Godfather Union. Well, you better make sure you leave that ball by 12. Dig?
I dig.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a move on, child. If you hold on any longer, the ball will be over before you get there. Giddy up, star. Take me back to Gary, Indiana.
Man, that is some cool Harry Godfather. To the ball, Rosie.
Thank you.
I checked the dining room. He's not there.
He's not out on the terrace.
I checked the pool, but no luck. Doggone. Must have been my imagination.
Hey, man, you realize it's almost midnight?
We spent most of the night looking for Michael.
Yeah, and he's probably still home in bed.
It's Mr. King, Samantha's producer.
Now, you know the reason for this shindig. I invited all you pop singers here because Samantha is about to make her first motion picture, and she has promised me to choose her leading man from the guests here tonight.
Man, she couldn't help but fall for me if I got to star with her.
Ditto.
Right down.
The line.
And now, the magic moment has arrived. Samantha, have you made your choice?
My magic only lasts till midnight, so you make sure you leave this ball by 12 here.
Samantha, where are you going?
Lost my shoe. No time to get it back. Yuck. Anchovy pizza pie. Ray Charles, Rosie, let's go home.
Guess, this is the famous glass sneaker. And now, here is Mr. Leo King, the important producer. Mr. King.
My friend, my agents will be scouring the city. And whoever fits this glass sneaker will star with lovely Samantha Christie in her first Leo King Enterprise film.
Oh, I'm sorry. It just doesn't fit any of you. Ooh, how about you, Michael?
Oh, he wasn't even at the party. Were you, Michael?
Well, when you get right down to it...
Well, there's really no harm in trying. It fits! It fits! Ooh, you're the one!
Ooh-wee! I get to make a movie with the Princess of Pop.
Michael, wake up! Wake up, Michael!
Where am I?
You fell asleep upside down.
That's no way to sleep when you got a cold.
It'll give you funny dreams. Come on, guys. We're gonna be late for Samantha's party.
Oh, it was all just a dream. Doggone it.
Have a good time at the party, boys.
I got a package from Gary, Indiana for Mr. Michael Jackson. Does he live here?
Apartment 4C.
Do fairy tales really happen? Do cool dreams come true? Is this story over, cats? Ha ha! I leave that up to you. Oh, yeah.
Show you that.